Scarlet O'Hara from Robin Hood Men in Tights. Am I good? I'm good. I love that movie. Huh? No. Do not give me that look, Max! What do you mean it's time to get off my ass? I'm just having a nice time off, and I thought you were too! Or you know what? I am not gonna take this. We're having a nice break. Let's just keep on enjoying it. Yes, I know the break lasted a little longer than originally expected, but you know what? I have no control over that. I have been working up the ass. Not down my mouth. Up my ass, Max! Seriously, the overtime I've been getting recently has been fucking ridiculous. I have no control over that. They need me. Seriously, with all that, I am just fine coming home, relaxing, and throwing sharp shit at a boulder. You're right, I know you're right! What will they even react to, huh? Steven Universe, a great show, but what would be something special for me to make a return reaction with, huh? Come on, name me something. Wait, they did? Are you serious? They're making new ones? That's perfect! Oh, you beautiful splinter, you! Oh, I could kiss you! But my mouth is already fucked up as it is. They brought back Pokemon Rusty! That is fucking perfect! That's brilliant! That's not what you want. Ah! Ladies and gentlemen, it's finally time to return. Let us adjourn. Ooh! I almost forgot! Ah! Alright! Perfect! What do you think, buddy? Huh? It's pretty good, huh? Yeah, well, as always, fuck you two! Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, I apologize for being away for too long, but you know what? I'm back, and more than ever, I am ready to watch some shit! X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, open up the door and spread. Hello, once again, all my beautiful people on the internet. I have missed you, and I have missed this job. The best job ever. The best job, of course, that is being... sitting on your ass in front of your computer and watching videos on YouTube. Can it get any better than that? The answer is no, okay. And to celebrate my grand return, well, I'd call it a grand return. I'm not really exactly that big of a star. Whatever. To commemorate my return, I have decided to react to another person's return, and that is the return of Pokemon Rusty on the comedic YouTube channel that is Dorkly. For those of you probably wondering, yes, I have seen the entire series before this episode before, and I have been very excited upon hearing that it was going to be coming back. And now, it's finally here! And I am more than ready to see what happens to our poor little fucking idiot. The last we saw, he was carted off to jail after he pretty much covered for his B-drill, Pikachu, unintentionally. So now I think he's a crime boss. Alright, what do you say we get right to it, shall we? Let's see how Rusty fares in prison. In 3, 2, 1. Kanto County Correctional Facility. Okay, here we go. Is that Rusty behind the counter?
I haven't had meatloaf this good since I killed my old lady and then went to Ruby Tuesdays to celebrate.
Thanks, Hardrick. But if I wanted to serve bad meat to worse men, I'd have just stayed at home. I'm destined to become a Pokemon master.
Oh, God.
Be a chef instead.
Ooh, or start your own deli.
Yeah,
Rusty. Even they think you should be a Rusty, deli man.
Deli, Rusty.
No, you ding-dang dugongs don't get it. I hate cold cuts. My dream is to be the world's best trainer.
Hey, kid, I hear you're looking to do a little Pokemon training.
Yeah. Did you hear my tantrum?
Oh, boy.
I got just the thing for you. Hey, knife boy, you stand.
Oh, my God!
Rusty's confused.
Go wet Craig. Hit him in the tank.
If I win, I get a cigarette. If you die, I get two.
At last, we are reunited.
Is that?
Father.
It's the shiny Buffdoof!
Perfect Buffdoof! Just like the one on Eevee Trainer's private 18 and up DeviantArt page. It's a sign.
Oh my God!
I've searched for you for so long, Father. Please tell me, what is my purpose?
I don't know. My purpose is to beat the Elite Four.
Then that is my goal as well. Come, Father. Let us become the best.
Oh my God!
No one ever was.
I'm gonna call you Peanut Butter.
Peanut Butter?
Come on, Wet Craig. What are you waiting for?
Wet Craig is not ready for the outside. Wet Craig, destruction.
More murders for us. Thanks, Rusty.
Rusty.
Rusty is dating a reputation as the most idiotic person on the planet. Okay, that was short, it was sweet, it was fucking hilarious. The shiny buff Buffdoof returns, and it broke him out of prison. Actually, if I ever did get a shiny Buffdoof of my own in the Pokemon games, I would probably name it Peanut Butter just because of this video now. It's good to see that Dorkly has some loftier charm with Rusty. In a way, I can feel for the poor kid. All he wants is to be a trainer, but everyone else thinks he should be a fucking deli man. Get yourself a deli bird and just settle, Rusty. Seriously, you've caused a lot more damage to the world than you realize. You've set forests on fire, killed countless Pokemon, and now you've probably broken, like, what? About a dozen psychotic murderer inmates out of prison? Can you really do any worse than that? Well, they're still making episodes, so clearly they can. He can. And, oh my goodness gracious, I cannot wait for that day to come to see what other chaos Rusty bestows upon the world. Can you? I know I can't. Alright, before I end this video, I'd like to give you all a little bit of news. Convention-wise, I have already established that I am going to be attending BabsCon this coming April, which is actually not that far away, so I'm excited for that. But, I have also just secured a flight and a ticket to Everfree Northwest in Seattle this coming May. I am stoked for that too! And you know what this means? Do you know what this means? I'll tell you what it means. Tara Strong is going to be at BabsCon. There's Princess Twilight right there. And Everfree Northwest is not only going to have Tabitha St. Germain, Princess Luna, but it's also going to have Nicole Oliver and Britt McKillop, Princess Celestia and Cadence, respectively. I have a chance to meet and piss off all four princesses. This is gonna be a good year for me. And fun times are on the horizon. Okay. I think that's gonna do it for this return video. What do you think, Max, huh? I'm sorry I didn't talk to you during the video. I wanted to see what happened. Fuck you! God, you're such a thorn in my ass. That's why I should just call you. You're a splinter! But I don't want to get sued by the Ninja Turtles. Anyway, thank you all for watching, everyone, and I promise I will do my best to get videos out more frequently than they have been. So until the next time, I will see you on the internet!